Wow, this thing's violent today. It just decided to give a harsh stop.